Hey, welcome back. Ron Coon here from Ron Coon Motorsports. In this video, So You Want to Be a Racer number 5, we're going to continue tearing the car down, assessing the damage from our Memorial Day weekend crash at Hartford, South Dakota's I-90 Speedway. So let's head out in the shop.
God damn it, that motherfucking thing!
I'm going to waste all fucking day doing this because of that goddamn...
I know you're gonna dig this.
Then Junior was supposed to paint this junk bumper and he was gonna go playing yesterday afternoon, so I had to do it.
Come on, get out of here. We don't need you in here.
It's gonna be a long enough day. I thought it broke loose, but I don't think it did. Shit. I knew I should have, when we put that thing together, should have put a damn different bolt in that lock. Now I'm gonna have to grind that thing off. Golly, man, I got time for shit. Of course, I suppose it. Thank you. So you want to be a racer?
Yeah, so you want to be a racer, huh? You think you want to be a racer, huh?
I don't think about that. Huh?
Well, what you got out of there, what you get right in there.
That's what I was kind of afraid of, because I'll order another one. I'll go ahead and take this one out of here, and I can weld the one I've got in here instead of welding on the other one.
Right.
That way then we get this part of it done.
Yeah.
You know what I mean.
Yeah.
So you want to be a racer.